guys, I'm Jess McDonald. You are tuned into GameSpot News, and it's the 10th of March already. When did that happen? Cool technology news that may one day affect video games. Panasonic and Sony have announced a new next-gen Blu-ray disc. The fancy little thing is called an archival disc and will be able to hold 1 terabyte of data. A Panasonic representative has said that it's intended to be used for professional purposes and not so much for your average Joe consumer. But if you can get your hands on one, then go nuts. Currently, Blu-ray discs only store up to 50 gigabytes of data. Archival disc systems will launch in the summer of 2015, with the first versions featuring 300 gigabytes of storage space. And now for that dreaded resolution news that a lot of you don't care about. Titanfall will not be launching with a better resolution than it featured in the beta. The 792p res will be what gamers can expect from the final version, despite the fact that we were told we might see something a little more impressive by launch. Respawn confirmed the news but have added that they're still working on it and expect to increase the resolution after they ship. The dev have said they need time to optimize and figure out how to mess with embedded SRAM and other hardware techie things to get the best possible result. As for pesky frame rates, lead engineer Richard Baker said the mass scale fights wouldn't facilitate 60 FPS, but they're working to condense the system and make this a possibility. Did you guys expect Respawn to pull out a better resolution for the final version of Titanfall or not? Or are you just gonna play on PC? Let me know. Last up, we all pretty much saw Xbox's Games with Gold and PlayStation Plus as essentially the same thing, but Phil Spencer has come out to say they are actually fundamentally different. According to the Xbox exec, this is because Xbox's service lets you keep the games whether or not you continue to pay for a subscription, while Plus doesn't work like that. Although Spencer added this does impact upon what games they can include with the program. According to Polygon, Spencer said that he is playing a more active role in picking franchises that appear in Games with Gold. This month's selection includes Sid Meier's Civilization Revolution and Dungeon Defenders. Let me know whether you prefer the title selection on Games with Gold or if you prefer what's on PlayStation Plus. You can drop me your thoughts in the comments down below or on my Twitter where I'm at Jess McDonald. That is it from me today, but I'll be back with more news tomorrow, so I'll hope to see you then.